Put a 9-year-old on blast, he might blast a 9. The flyers burrow, too thorough, you can't deny. County of Kings, all our rappers run things. Get off your dick, take our balls out your mouth like a tongue ring. We set trends, you follow, we get ends. You borrow, you get no pussy. Homie, we stay bending models.
Put your money where your mouth is. We here in Holyoke. Massacre. Make some noise, yeah? I am your host, Organic. You can follow us on Twitter, at Organic Hip Hop, at King of the Dot. Got my co-host with me.
Gully TK, Saga City all day. Jeezy Battle Shouts, Little Talk Back Goop, everybody on pay-per-view. Let's go.
Yo, follow the Instagram, KOTD Battles. It's your boy Bishop Brigante. Take that fucking mirror down.
Yeah!
What up, y'all? Static Select for the show off, Shade 45 every Thursday night. Yo, whoever you think won, I don't care who you think won, go to fantasybattlerap.com and let them know. For real.
Best out, Brooklyn, New York City, Poison Pen, BK, Massachusetts, give it up! Yo, hold on, and niggas ain't shout out Springfield all day. Springfield, what up? And?
Tommy! Hey, yo, I'm from Queens for a reason, nigga. You on real TV, that TV, nigga.
Hey, yo, make some noise, homie! Yeah.
Holyoke, Queens, nigga.
Man, you gonna learn, brother. You gonna learn, brother.
And just so everyone knows, this is the first time King of the Dot's been on the East Coast in America, but thanks to Poison Pen and Nakaya, it definitely won't be the last, so.
You heard it! You heard it! It's a problem!
Representing Boston, battler to my right, introduce yourself!
Chill up, Boston!
Chill up, Boston!
All the way from Brooklyn, New York, battler to my left, introduce yourself. Conceded when the coin toss, it's on Chilla Jones, y'all. Hold it down, please. Last battle, let's go.
Yo. Let's go, Chill. I said in Boss Town. We've been waiting for a card hot enough to melt the beam. But venues wasn't playing ball. We had to play the cards we were dealt, it seems, they come. So with them guns, you stay popping in your raps. You ain't got them, it's a fact. Y'all better help his team or they'll be checking confidence if he ain't got his self-esteem. I show your jealous old horror flick. Tell her he engaged the queen. He'll think about the shining of the ring that cost major cream. Before your hostile exorcist and your death, the devil inside her probably will break the screen, but that's child's play. The birds are psycho hell raising. I carry a saw to make them scream. I made a scheme. All right,
Boss down.
I made a scheme to show you how to get Con X with Con X. That math shit was light, because I had the right. For Con next, the best puncher, please. Who the fuck you gon' Con next? When every ball that connect could knock the head off of Con neck. Hammers on deck, them drive-bys is devastating. Our heavens gate them when that tech is blazing, but you so short. I heard you did a drive-by, your niggas' legs was breaking. Y'all know why? Cause constructions in a building like renovations. My minute's waiting. Masked up with tools like a blacksmith to clip armed. Get your lip bombed like chapstick. They Philly flyer till it's tap on ice.
That's a hat trick. Think you a star, but your best friend's a square. Nigga, you Patrick. I'm that sick. Nigga, I'm that sick. Shape up. I'm a head with sharp lines. The world's best pin. That title is vital as heart signs. So if it's war, then I put a con behind bars like hard time. It's automatic. Everything I holographic. I make the card shine. See, art. R9s is loaded. Believe me, brethren, if I gotta squeeze these weapons, you'll see me flexing your chest to be the one eye open. If I see BS and on stage with arms raising like I'm PG stepping. So if it's me he threatened, acting like he let the lead blam, then I ignore the shit. Like I heard what you said, fam, but cut it out, Reggie, no bull. I got you red, man, and if we cross arms in a ring, then you a dead man. I heard the Suns roll with feds, man. I see the badges in the crowd for sure. Confrontation, they at the station trying to file reports. Well, if y'all the reason I'm sitting through trials in court, I'm giving bucks to every son like child support. You so small, I bet your rounds are short. You a munchkin to the fans. I want to scrap. If confront, I confront them with the hands. We trashmen, emptying barrels, dumping with the cans. See, we like conflict, but we ain't fucking with the gram. I told Math, he the Kit Kat type. You understand, but you a ring pop. Because now I got a sucker on my hands. This is something for the fans. Because now they not feeling you. I'm killing you. Cause you like the hunger to advance. The old con had heavy punches for the hood to make the rum rock. He made the hustler screw face and made the goons watch. The new con got corny bars for the burbs. That's why you lose props. Get back to basics or it'll be a disaster bringing punches to the boondocks. I'm too hot. I'm too hot. Haters used to say I rap too weird. Then what happened? Been on a killing spree the past 2 years, so I had to get at you here. I made sure that Math knew clear. Now I got a fucking tattooed queer. Fuck them imaginary gats you aired. You got a baby face. How you supposed to make my side burn from weapons in a stash you bared? I had you scared. I had you scared, and plus, if we was rapping to a beat, you would be dragging through the street like the Chinese New Year. It's true, yeah. It's true, yeah. A few pairs try to sound like me, but you ain't never stood in front of three rounds like these.
Man, when it's all conceded, let's get it, King of the Dots.
Let's go, Con!
Alright. Yo.
Need some water?
No, I got it.
Good? Alright.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Me killing this big teeth and gums nigga, that's my hobby. I could spit around and you won't be able to get a rap out probably. Y'all just made it that much easier for me to catch my homie. This battle's like Miley Cyrus, cause when it's time for me to go to work, you gonna see a flat out body. See, me and you are both on cam, guys. I mean, I'll make this man die when that can fly. Y'all said the shoddy ain't show up. That's a damn lie. So y'all put a heavy punch against this four scheme, like that's what you're supposed to do. Stop saying me and this nigga similar. I mean, he's not even close to me. I mean, I should get paid every time you battle for stealing my style and get a token fee. But you don't get enough dollars. Shit, your bars don't even make sense. So how you cologne to me? Slow it down, I just this. I said your bars don't even make sense, so how you cologne to me? Nah, slow it down once more, your bars don't make sense, so how you a clone of me? Nigga, when you rap, you make us all sleep to death. Every scheme's a mess, and it always ends with a reach or stretch. It's too much weight, what you drop in this plane like a Lear's jet.
Rest in peace.
I'll squeeze the tech when them toasters is out. And when I start clicking on the Mac, I ain't holding a mouse. A lot of Uzis that'll all go on your scalp. It's like I'm watching Martin, because when I see Jerome, a cap go in his mouth. Nah, it's like I'm watching Martin because you'll hear a lot of oohs if Jerome's in the house.
Show your eyes. Show your eyes. Yo. Let's go, Todd. Wake up, nigga.
Watch your mouth. Yo, unload and I'm out. Unload and I'm out in this neighborhood with two hecklers. I'll be looking for your spot, dog, like Cruella. If you play, boy, I'm in the house with the jammies like Hugh Hefner. Being around all them K's will bring the bitch out this nigga like Bruce Jenner.
Oh, we're too old for that.
Wait. You see, you never had a style of your own, you just copy me and go. Thinking you'll take a step, but what you land mine, that's why he thought he gonna blow. I mean, this thief stole everything I ever done, he thought I probably wouldn't know. That's why your style is like Mrs. Doubtfire, cause you really just robbing on the low. I'll drop him in the blow with shots that I wrung out from Glocks that I brung out. I'm Lucius, you Hakeem, you gonna see me on stage knocking my son out. Lead this fag lying like Jamal from Empire, cause disappointing pop when it come out.
Crazy. Empire shit.
Chiller, you in the ground if I spray arms to murk you. You better stay calm, I'll hurt you. Unless you trying to get a buck from the pole like the State Farm commercial. Now Chiller Jones looking shaky, baby. A lot of y'all don't know Chiller Jones got a daughter. But he's the type of father you should never be. I mean, I don't see her on your Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, but he keeps saying that she's heavenly. Let him tell it, he loves his daughter Michaela more than anything. The strongest form of love, no matter what type. Apparently his daughter out of everything. Slow it down, I just dissed you. I said, what type of parent leave his daughter out of everything?
Oh! Not a good one.
Nigga, you don't rap her at all. Nigga, that's just sad and just wrong. Battle rap is your only job, why you abandoned so long? You only got one gig, like a cell phone. That's why every time she search for you, her dad'll be gone. I mean, it's a good thing she got a mother chiller, cause you not a true pops. By now, we are all aware that you have a daughter. That's a parent, but you not. I mean, think about it. You would miss a battle just for like her birthday party. What kind of nigga is that? I mean, she would grow up getting fucked by dudes and end up like your battle career trying to get on the smack. So Chilla, how you living with that? She raise up like, how does it feel to raise up a ratchet pop? And Chilla, Michaela to start shooting up or head to the crack or get cocked and banging and give niggas the clap? Slow it down, I just dissed you. I said raise up, ratchet poppin' chiller. My K love to start shooting up your head to a crack and get cocked and banged to give niggas the clap. Whoa. So you better watch who you talking to, like when you on your FaceTime, nigga. And he already know he lost, just look at his face. Time, nigga.
Round two, Chiller Jones, let's go.
Let him do what he wants. He's Tristan, so I don't worry about him. Chill is Gucci.
Y'all remember I told JC you can rep your team in disguise like a mascot? Well, that proves something. That when it come to trying to disguise, I'm the best at mascot. Your rap's hot. Woo! Your rap's hot. But super simple if you listening, Claire. See us battlers? We know how your written's prepared. The slow it downs, the rapid punches. That's the niche that I hear, but we done heard it from 100 different niggas this year. On top of that, you still make that stupid fucking face like what you spit in his rear. He'd be like, how many shots? I figure four. He getting hit from the flare. We aromatic when that gunpowder smoking bullets sent in the air. Slow it down. I just dished you. We aromatic when that gunpowder smoking bullets sent in the air. Then he like, to the crowd just to get them to cheer. This shit is weird. But here's where I prove there's a difference in tear. Yeah, try to collect pay for me. You won't even know who shot you. You'll hit my phone like you think I'll forget you, Omega Bread. You better stop through. But if I tell my new bae to grab that Sigma, she'll cap a nigga block two. And for that piece of the pie, my crew on the side, they the Delta Slug to whoever I owe the guap to. With Mars, I'm the top dude. Representing Bean Town, you slowing down punches? Well, I'ma slow that whole scheme down. Try to collect pay from me. You won't even know who shot you. You'll hit my phone like you think Alpha gets you Omega Bread. You better stop through. But if I tell my new beta, grab that Sigma, she'll cap a nigga block too. And for that piece of the pie, my crew want a Psi, Theta, Delta, Slug to whoever I owe the guap to. They'll pop. Yeah.
That nigga champ.
They'll pop you. Y'all are here tech scream and kind of be checking himself for bullets. Looking like he joined a step team. Top five, punch for punch, and got the best schemes. But he came sleeping. Reminded me of wet dreams. Pause. Y'all gotta stop the hating, cause I ain't gay. I be deep in these thoughts like contemplation. The gun I lick wet in the air. Condensation, I reload and focus his mind like concentration. Operation room. Shoot the shit like conversation. Tell the doc I don't give a shit if Con's the patient. The priest. The precinct was like the church and not the station, cause all I heard was him singing. Congregations, I'm placing rappers in a box for my rep. Stepped in, sparred with the vets, repping Boston to death. My city love me. I work hard and target the best, and off the bat, man, I'm the one that got them respect. I've been a threat to you vets, cause I'm the best, and that's real rap. But your real name is Reggie. That's not a punchline. That's real facts. You told my man you deal packs, which was sloppy and very clueless, cause my clique found out him and Tez some heavy movers. They pack a DE to take Reggie White. They deadly shooters, stomp his heart, have him falling on court like Reggie Lewis, the truest.
Let's go!
The truest. And I ain't never seen you moving with a tool on your waist, so any threat coming from you is a waste. With 3 seconds left in the game, down by two in a place. Well, that's the only time Reggie Miller shooting your face. You a disgrace. Nigga, your style's gay. You got a fraud bravado. The Mac black, but this cow gray like avocado. And if I pop the hollow, I leave his fans mourning because he MIA from the heat. But he not Alonzo, we point toast. More joint smoking in Colorado. My team ball on rap tours, but we not Toronto. Y'all about to watch Apollo die trying box with Drago. We bump gums, we lump some, but it's not the lotto. Y'all know the motto. Niggas sound like me, but he ain't never stood in front of three rounds like these. Boston!
Ram 2 is talking seated.
Let's go, Con.
Hold it down.
I just dished it. Alright, yo. Chilla, you did not jump to top tier. You are proving ground for life. Nigga, you ain't making a name for yourself. I heard it right for me. You needed your whole gang to come help. So for you thinking that you a solid tear on the card, you're just playing yourself. You see, I never felt you could be in our class. Not the way you be saying your bars. You are a PG, so your lines can never be rated with ours.
Oh, no shit.
You see, it's cause you be begging, who has the best pen game, man? Stupid. Especially on Twitter. Stop saying you on the list of bars with niggas and punchlines. You're not any one of them spitters, you damn liar. You more like a vampire because you would never be in a picture.
True blood.
Nigga, I'm the reason you rap the way you spit now. That flow is like Stephen King because I gave you it, clown.
Oh, that's great. That's a scary movie.
You see, you are a fucking nerd from Beantown who is just being noticed and need to give thanks to the pea grounds, but it seemed like you forgot they're the reason that you're seen now. Meanwhile, for this PG, I'll go LA basketball on this nigga. I'll have your whole team next to the dock. I ain't talking Clippers. And the sub will back up all PGs like Austin Rivers. Did y'all catch that? Because the sub that backs up Paul is a PG named Austin Rivers.
Basketball shit, nigga.
Nigga. PGs like Austin Rivers. Listen. I think I forgot, guys.
Fuck him up,
You must be out your damn mind. I mean, listen, Chilla, you are in love with Laura Tarsi. I mean, it's not that she's a mean person, but she hurt you. You wanted yourself your little white girl, but she kept shutting you down. You Steve Urkel. I mean, what were you gonna do? Go to your Stephon chamber and go from Jerome to Jerron? and then hop on her, go try to be her best friend to the max and still stalk Laura? You see, he's not even a little rich. He thought if he cop a car, he'll be able to pop Laura. I said, little Richie, cop, Carl, pop Laura? Ooh. I mean, nigga, she watch all your battles. She know your wins low. She don't want you at all, bro. And your face too hairy. It don't turn her on, yo. And I know he want to be with her in a family. Matter of fact, she'll never let this weasel in that wall, though. See, I mean, we all know as far as looks who want him. I mean, other niggas tried to get at her, but you go everywhere Laura go, look who's talking. No, I said you go everywhere Laura go, look who's stalking. Nigga, you look like you say awesome and broham. But that ain't a shock. When your hoe tell me it's sweet, I'll catch you in a fancy spot. As soon as I see Braxton, I'll be like, skirt, and put the five in his face like Jamie Foxx. What you gonna do? Go spit around and go get your pistol now? No, we all seen the show. We know Braxton and never ever get the pound. So now just listen now. I mean, it could be the Larkin or that Desert Spark. I'll quickly send you up to heaven's doors. It'll be insects. This caterpillar air wigs if your aunt involved and that firefly once I let him off. So you better watch who you talking to. Like when you on your FaceTime, nigga. And he already know he lost, just look at his face. Time, nigga.
Yeah. Round three, Chilla Jones, let's go.
Let's go, Chilla.
Okay, Chilla. Yo, finish this nigga right now.
Let's go, Chilla.
Talk that shit.
Let's go, Chilla.
Go, Chilla.
Listen, Kyle, you better watch what you're saying. Like closed caption, Jones snapping, cold rapping, hearsing your whole faction. You try and bring them back from the dead? It won't happen. If it do, I'm rehearsing the Suns. I'm Joe Jackson. I'm axing. I'm axing. We a gang, Kyle. Y'all ever heard about the Suns? Yeah, that gang is cons, but they not felons. You telling us your gang is cons and soldiers, but we know you ain't Genghis Khan. How y'all shitting on niggas' squads? With all y'all losing, it's hard to tell. Being charming ain't enough. Y'all all scheme, but not as well. He tried to get away scot-free, till I brought him hell. This angel soft. Y'all think he on a roll till he cotton L, but let me guess.
Right.
But let me guess, you popping shells. Every four bars, you got a ratchet handy. Know what I noticed? All you do is shoot shit when you be rapping, family. You be holding blickies.
gripping heaters and clapping swammies, blowing toasters, gripping sweepers and grabbing jammies. I'd be like, damn, Con, nigga, you must own every gun. But I think we found the nigga DNA got his machete from. We get the point already, son. So can you not say shells in a round? I mean, I'm hoping it stops, hey. Maybe Somalia help focus his thoughts. As soon as they rewind the scheme, this Angola get props. Y'all about to see a Sudan tie when Con go in a box.
Let's go.
Who Con go in a box? I got him against the ropes. Chilla jabs him. Bob wait before he throwing a shot. Buckled him Tunisia on. He lean over and drop. You a goner. Every punch leave your dome with a knot. Got a Liberia bars and I roll with a lot. So if red in the building, I'm a rock. Oh, on a spot, but I'm a stop. Cause my method's smarter. I could take that Africa scheme and stretch it farther. But I'ma end it with your style. Make it extra harder. So I'ma grip lead and bucket on this black bitch head like he fetching water. You ain't got a strap.
That was hard. Hey.
You ain't got a strap. Con, you should rap about knives. Cause what you jot is whack. But you act and try to badmouth I, but out bar me, that's a flat out lie. Only time conceded had dumb bars was Blackout 5. I'm like, Malcolm by the window. Try and come to my block. Beam hit him from behind the shades like Cyclops. Your shit get punched out. Your shit get punched out, then punched in like a time clock. When bullets from the cow grazing pasture like livestock, I might plot. I might plot. On his bitch's white viper. Drive by you with a fender at. Slide inside swiper like the Tinder app. He ain't gon' he ain't gon' grip a gat. And he ain't gunslinging. Let Con vent. He got none singing. It's like sister act. I'm sitting back. I'm sitting back. Just realizing something ironic, B. Everyone on Wildin' Out specializes in comedy. The wild style is a battle. When a platinum and black squad compete joke for joke, but first they tell the DJ to drop some heat. Now you the only one that raps. That should be an advantage, honestly, but when it's time for Con to get his rhyming on, them niggas stop the beat. Now my first thought was, maybe Con's a geek with no rhythm or flow, so I checked for homie's music, tried to give him a go, and bro, you jumped on every track and failed. Like Jesse Owens, if he got bars on lock, then he just see Owen. Yo, die stunting in the ring, so we'll just see Owen, which makes sense. To spell Con out, it's just
C-O-N.
Hit that nigga chill!
And when I roll into the place, I hear the weirdos talking, cause I keep birds on the arm, like a scarecrow walking, try to get any of my exes between your legs. Con, you will hear no often. My circle got your ex between ours like a railroad crossing, I'm so bossy. But bar for bar, they say you a rival. Cause you punch back to back like that make you an idol. But I'm the champ. This is greatness beside you. Think music streaming. You couldn't take my spot if I gave you the title.
Nice.
This suicidal. They've been waiting for my return. I got Lux hype. Pop baby bear porridge. What's in these rounds is just right. But they gon' think you did. But they gon' think you DNA. Not cause you stay with clips. Because you about to have a rough night. See, I'm a dirt bag with this 40. You better duck twice. I'm nice. And that's exactly why you losing now against Mr. Jump, the top 10
from the proving ground. Boston!
If I find you and all your niggas that they whip, that I'm blazing chrome. They can get Captain Jack when I'm at Davy Jones. And if you try to flee and go and drive from the scene, then I'ma send my miniature car like a micro machine. You see, your rhymes and your schemes are all the stretches. I mean, you use biologies for biology and sat there and said it. With the flow, the way you be reaching and stretching, you should do some calisthenics. This nigga think a stretcher help him get a body like a paramedics. See, but I'ma show you how to really scheme, chiller. But I'ma go baseball on him, though. You talk like you grew up at the White Sox. I don't think you from Boston, yo. Because when we first met, shit, I thought you were an Oreo. I can send you up to the Angels if this guy is brave. The beam make your ass stroll when you feel these red giant rays. See, I can arrange a chain snatch and after get Yankee running home, and that's where I'm sliding at. Everyone on the card knows in the end, if your Padres Rocky, it won't be getting a diamond back. So Jerome better hit the deck like a pirate or be real athletic then, or I'll be all in your dome and I'm marrying a set of twins. Again, you use the first letter of niggas' name to make a punchline. Like your rhyme just be jamming. If I did that, I'll have a crazy scheme and a punch that's hot and be landing. It's like the husbands of Hollywood. If you show a little heart, Jay, be smooth or I'm robbing with the cannon. They don't catch it. Nigga, if we box and get the scrambling, you'll get knocked and hooked up. If I tell my niggas to break a leg, it is not for good luck. Your whole block gets shook up from the Glocks I put up. I'm feeling like a mechanic, cause all you can get checked once I pop your hood up. Nigga, you can't say you stood up if I swing my right. If we scrap, watch me go knock this pussy out like fight night. Migos. I keep the steel on, it'll peel off like wild rice. So try to catch me while I go night-night. Just know the kids sleep with it on like a nightlight. See, with the bars, we're wolves. You looking for something to bite next like Twilight. I just don't get it. All right. Now, nigga, you can keep saying I say like, and all the punchlines that I write, but I'm like Mr. Scrooge. At the end of the day, I'm nice.
They don't know that. They don't know that. That's that movie. That's that Christmas movie shit.
Don't do that.
That's Christmas balls.
Yo.
Don't do that.
So since you say you got balls, chiller, I'ma lick a shot though. And that'll light him up like vitiligo. Mm-hmm. The last person from Boston to point the nine was Rondo. So when you rap about your thousands of guns and how you give out millions of bucks, that's a lotto. I'll show up to your spot though, ready to clear it out. Tell you meet me out back and set up a trap like an abandoned house. This nigga chiller acting like he don't know what fair about. You from New England, like the Patriots. So if you got balls, the time to air them out. Say anything out your slick mouth, I'm letting bucks off. That's a discount. You can get more than shot. Nigga, what I'm pulling out, it won't be from no parking spot. Chiller, just chill. You a fraud, just stop. Everybody can see daddy fake, that's why I'm forced to pop.
Get it. You don't get it.
Keep going, bro.
Look, man, so you better watch who you talking to when you on your FaceTime, nigga. And this nigga already know he lost, just look at your face. Time, nigga.